A man understands a woman's heart as if he has picked up a big gold. The protagonist gains superpowers after being accidentally shocked. From that, just take a look. He can see through the mind of any woman. Who wants to see through a woman's heart? Remember to finish watching. About our male lead Nick. He is a very machismo man. This day the company needs to promote a creative director. He thought this position was none other than him. But the boss hired a great woman. A woman with blonde hair becomes his boss. This makes him very upset. As soon as the blonde woman joined the company, she posed a problem for everyone. She sent everyone some feminine items. She also gives everyone some good advertising ideas. This makes Nick very distressed. After all, he never knew women. He returned home unhappy. He can't think of any new ideas. So he drinks leftover alcohol to dispel his trouble. He picks up those feminine items to try. He just wants to fix the problem by himself. He also uses hair removal cream, using the nail polish. This is when he puts on black stockings. At this time, his daughter took her boyfriend home. Oh my god, this scene is a bit embarrassing. This weird scene directly scared the boyfriend away. Just when he was very upset, he accidentally knocked over a box of small beads. He played figure skating directly on the ground. Finally, he fell into the bathtub and said it was a coincidence. The hairdryer fell into the bathtub. He was stunned by direct contact. After waking up, he's surprised by the magical thing. He has a superpower. Now he can hear the voices of all women. So he heard the nanny's complaint. He also heard the security guard favored him again. The dog walking on the street suddenly felt a panic, because he usually looks at people and smiles. After knowing their real thoughts, he's scared. He unconsciously sighs and thinks that people are unpredictable. After coming to the company, Darcy hosted a meeting. Nick stared at her, because he wants to know what Darcy is thinking. But Darcy thought he wanted to show himself, so she let him be the first to comment. Nick is speechless, but fortunately he can say. Nick said some nonsense to get over everyone. When he got home from work, he wanted to relax himself. He just opened the door. Then he interrupted his daughter and her boyfriend. It's so shy. It's even more embarrassing now. His daughter is very angry. She doesn't want to forgive him. Nick is also confused, because he has superpowers. His life seems to be bad. He thinks he will be crazy if he continues like this. He gets the superpower because it was an electric shock. He takes it for granted that he was electrified again. Maybe that can make him lose superpowers. Preparing for that, he drinks a big bottle of alcohol. Under the stimulation of alcohol, he takes the courage to come to the rainy outdoors. Then he opens his hands. He roars up to the sky and raises the hairdryer. He said he is not afraid at all. A spark comes with the lightning. Nick was stunned again. After waking up the next day, Nick is very disappointed to find that the electric shock not only do not make him lose his superpowers, but it makes his superpowers stronger. He completely breaks down. The helpless Nick has to come to the doctor's house for help. After the doctor knows he has superpowers, she is very happy. She tells Nick, if he is stupid, if he doesn't want to, he can give it to her. Finally, under the doctor's persuasion, Nick is enlightened. He decides to make good use of his superpowers. In this way, Nick uses the mind-reading technique to capture the heart of a long-haired woman. By the way, he also wins the favor of the woman at the front desk of the company. What's more powerful is that he can easily understand the psychology of the boss Darcy. He takes Darcy's creativity and ideas. He steals everything. Then he goes to the boss to ask for credit. But that action didn't anger Darcy. It makes her feel there is a person who can read her inner thoughts. She feels happy. After all, people in this world who can understand other people's hearts are too little. Quickly, Darcy falls in love with Nick. Nick also takes the opportunity to get close to Darcy, because he wants to use her to regain the position of director of his dream. But as the relationship between the two deepens, each other seems to fall in love with each other. This day, Nick is still doing the same. He steals Darcy's creativity again. Then in the first time, he published this idea. With the help of Nick, they negotiated a big deal. The boss owes all the credit to Nick. The boss thinks Darcy is incompetent. He is ready to fire her and let Nick remain the supervisor. But Nick is not happy anymore, because he doesn't want that director. He only wants Darcy. But Darcy is frustrated because of the work. She disappears inexplicably. Unfortunately, Nick has electrified again in the heavy rain. But this time he finally gets what he wants. A burst of sparks and lightning come afterward. His superpower disappears. Then Nick knows that his daughter is dumped by her boyfriend. She finds her father. She wants a heart-to-heart conversation with him. Then the father and daughter resolve the conflict and makes up together. Finally, Nick runs to Darcy's house again. He confesses to her what he did before. Darcy is angry after hearing this, but she is also moved by Nick's sincerity. She forgives him and falls in love with him again. The two are together. They live a happy life without shame. The movie ends here. If you have this superpower, whose mind would you most want to read? Thank you for watching. Follow my page to watch more film review.